Want to use Rain of Arrows but hate doing the jump platforming? Here's a quick tip. Use the Sprint Spring. It negates all fall damage. You can actually reach the ledge that contains the Ash of War from it. Aim for the notch in the cliff face behind the jar. Remember to double jump. Thread between the tree branches and you'll be landing on the ledge that contains the Ash of War. This has been your Elden Ring Quick Tip. Good luck!